Adam, are you coming or what?
I haven't got dressed yet because my stomach really hurts.
Well, we're just gonna come. He just come here for like 15 minutes to come play a game of FIFA, because.
I'll come when I'm done in. When I'm got dressed, okay?
How long is that gonna be, man? Got to go to court too.
Like 5 minutes.
Yeah, but you keep saying that.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll give you to 37. I'll give you to 37 to be around this house, yeah?
Okay.
Alright, bye.
Bye.
Chelsea we'll be looking at today.
Well, this is a talented outfit, no doubt about it. Possible champions this season in my book, and a chance here for them to get into the swing of it in terms of the tactics and the shape. Interesting it'll be today.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts. It's a quick break. Diego Costa! Through pass. And here's the cross. Gonna try one now. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. Well, he swung his foot at it, and he's good at these one-touch finishes, and that was sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball, kept his head over it, and a lovely connection.
Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. On the attack here, Diego Costa! And here's the shot, gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Diego Costa.
Great hands.
Into the attacking third. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Diego Costa!
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Pedro! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Chelsea's corner now. Cahill. Great place to win it back. Could have got through there, but he's reached it and turned it aside. And that's a corner, Chelsea. He's got his shot off now.
attacking well here. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. Well, if they go in, of course, everybody goes, ah, wow, what a great decision. If they don't...
Well, it's one in 100, that, isn't it? And I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And here...
Diego Costa!
Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
It's a fast one, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Hi, Hallie.
Sorry, Hallie.
Where is she?